It's the 9th annual Crunchies Awards, and I'm here with Cyan Banister, who just won Angel of the Year with her husband, Scott. Pretty Woo! Exciting honor. You've invested in some amazing startups, which include Uber, SpaceX, Postmates. Pretty amazing stuff. They were all nominated for something or other tonight.
Yeah.
So how do you find these investment opportunities?
A lot of the investment opportunities come within our network. So from friends, fellow investors that we worked with in the past, founders that we have worked with, and more importantly, alumni of people that we have worked with at companies we've either started, worked at, or funded. So the longer you go along in this industry, you're as powerful as your network. And so this award wouldn't be ours if it weren't for everybody who helped us with it.
And so tell me a little bit, you were telling me earlier about how you found about your Uber investment opportunity. That's kind of an interesting story.
Yeah, so.
You get in early at Uber. I'm sure a lot of people are envious of you guys right now.
Oh, well, we got incredibly lucky with Uber. So I had a personal driver who would drive me, high class problem, I know, drive me to the airport. And one day he turned around and he said, you know, I'm starting to work for this startup. You would love it. I'm not an investor, but if I was, I would invest in this company. And he handed me Ryan Graves' business card. And he said, it's called Uber, or Uber Cab at the time, or Uber Car. And he's like, you really should invest in it. And I looked at the card, and the number was like in Wisconsin or something like that. So it already immediately fit outside of our comfort zone, because we like to invest locally if possible. And so I put it away, and I thought, huh, that's interesting. And I said, I'll just kind of wait and see. And then, a few weeks later, went to the airport again. And he's like, last time I saw you, I had one car. Now I have 10. And he's like, you really should invest. And I was like, interesting. And so it kept coming up every single time I got into his car. And eventually the app came out. I ended up going to a dinner where Travis was presenting at the dinner. And then the connection was made there. So it was incredibly just luck, to be honest, so we got in there.
And they're now the world's most valuable startup. So what's the next big thing? It seems like you guys have a knack for picking that out.
Oh, the next big thing. No one really knows what the next big thing is. But I do think that distributed workforces are going to be a really interesting space to look into. That's why you see companies like Slack doing so well.
Distributed workforces. Explain
that
for...
Yeah. So a lot of companies, tech companies and companies like to be based in dense cities like New York, San Francisco, and elsewhere. And the cost of living is incredibly high. So what you're seeing is that engineers and employees are actually working all over the world, and they're working from home in the comfort of their home or in coffee shops. And so things like Slack are really, really helping companies like those succeed.
Awesome. All right. Well, it's an exciting honor to win this award. So
thank you to every startup.
Congratulations to you and your husband. Appreciate you joining us tonight. You joining us tonight. You joining us tonight. You joining us tonight. You